commentator Peter Drury and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
As cunning as it comes.
favour and give them fresh impetus.
Well, it wasn't a bad effort. You could see his intention. It just needed a bit more curl and bend to take it away from the goalkeeper.
Baila!
Bruce! He's there to hoof it away. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source. You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team.
Scores the front line.
Wonder what he was going to do next.
it's open. We hit half time. To turn it round. Always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Had such a positive impact.
Well, having that sort of player in your side is reassuring because the rest of the team knows he can make his influence count at any stage. It's simply part of his package. But he really wants to. This fella scores.
Decisive action by the goalkeeper. He knew he had to get that done. Real chance to break. Time.
point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Sostituzione per il Napoli.
Show great balance and a really cool head to finish, and that kind of dribbling is really smart.
absolutely outstanding game. Fabulous drama as they dragged it back from behind, made it happen and won.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, listen, if you've got that kind of power and that reputation in the team, I think you're glad you've lost it. No centre there.